个芝麻大饼，因为这个也是比较在美国也是很流行的，而且在北京呢也是一个北京的传统的那个芝麻饼，只是我给它就是改了一下，根据美国人的口味，然后给它改了一个不就是改了新的一个食品，所以就是在这边都很流行，大家都很喜欢。谢谢。Food is very good because that's, all them is handmade, very traditional, you know, Beijingese food. And also the price is incredible, you know, nobody can beat this price, you know. And also the quality is very good. When they started here, they don't know how to make dumplings. I teach them.
So it's a tradition in your family?
Yes, it is. No, right now everybody knows dumplings. Also special the pancake, that's very good. The pancake, that's a basic, that's from Beijing. And I created, you know, make a, like a sandwich right now. So put all the vegetables and different kind of meat, and the salmon, or beef, or pork. We use a lot of vegetables, you know, so we have a lot of vegetarian food, and we use a very quality meat, you know. And also we don't use that much of the oil, that much of the salt, you know, not deep fry, yeah. So most of them are steamed. Even the fry one, with that's a pan fry, we don't put that much of oil, just a little bit of oil. Most of them we cook with water. Yeah, that's very, it's very healthy.
Thank you.
this is my first place located in Chinatown. So we opened in 1999. So right now it's been 11 years. So this one is very, very popular. So we got a lot of local customers. Besides that, we have a lot of customers from Europe also. So it's very, very popular. And also, you know, so all the TV station, all the newspaper, magazine, they came over here, they interviewed me, they read a lot of articles about this restaurant, about our food. So everybody loved the food here. The Beijingese style food, you know, the dumplings and the pancakes are very, very popular.
Which kind of dumplings?
We have a pork, and we have a veggie dumpling, and you know, beef pancake, and vegetable pancake, tuna pancake, and pork pancake, and a pekin duck pancake.
Do you have agua also?
The price is incredible, so that's the lower price I think in New York. Yeah, dumplings are $4, and the pancake start from $1.50 to $2.25.
You want dumplings, right?
Hi, I'm Tyler Howarth. I go to Parsons, the New School for Design, and I also work at Vanessa's Dumplings. I was actually like really impressed when I came in here at the artwork. I really like it. It's like really good urban feel, but not like kitschy or cliche or anything. It's like, I think it really encompasses like the whole digital culture. And I think, I don't know, it's very New York. I like how all this is just kind of juxtaposed right here, just kind of like floating here, you know what the feel is. Definitely, I mean, atmosphere is everything, and you have good food and good atmosphere, you have a great restaurant.
因为我们的东西比较特别，主要是北京的食品，就是饺子，还有就是芝麻大饼非常出名，所以大家都是慕名而来，所以都很喜欢我们的食品。